When I make a decision about chemotherapy in patients with colorectal cancer, I take into effect their stage 1, 2, 3, and 4. And certainly that will help me to determine if a patient needs chemotherapy. In some circumstances for stage 2 patients, it's not always clear on how much help that chemotherapy will be. And if you take all patients, you only get about a 2.5% benefit. In some patients, I order OncotypeDX because it can help me tell the prognosis in that patient a little bit more exacting than just looking at all stage 2 patients together. And that can also help me tell if the patient or help me recommend or not recommend should they be on adjuvant therapy. I think most important, giving that information to patients can help them know more exactly what their prognosis is. And it may also help that patient determine if they should or should not be on chemotherapy. So I offer the test to the patients, many times with stage 2 patients, and I tell them the benefits as well as the non-benefits of doing the test. But I do feel that in many patients, it can be helpful at clarifying prognosis and can be helpful to some patients in deciding on chemotherapy. So in summary, I do order the test on some patients, but not all patients, and I do feel it can be helpful to those patients.
To learn how genomic testing of your tumor with the Oncotype DX colon cancer test can help you and your doctor personalize your treatment, go to OncotypeDX.com.